Hello, everybody. Andrea here with Dental L. So I have been tutoring, teaching for about 16 years now, and I truly love what I do. Dental is my passion, and it really hurts my heart when I get students, you know, emailing me, you know, calling me, talking to me. They're nearly in tears because they're so stressed out. Believe me, it's normal to be stressed out before you take an exam. You're talking about the board exam here. You've spent all that time, all that money, all of those clinical hours in school, and then you have to prove yourself again and take a board exam. And not a lot of people can take exams. You know, you're going to get nervous. You're going to blank. You know, sometimes I say it might even be better to take it verbally sometimes, but that's just another can of worms, right? But so I want to help you guys really try to overcome that stress. You're going to be stressed. You're going to be overwhelmed, but I want to teach you guys how to study for the board exam to make it a little bit easier for you. And that's why I started the Board Exam Prep Academy. I also have another course now, which is an express course. For those of you who have studied for the most part, but you just want to review everything to make sure you have what you need to pass the exam, or you just have a month left to study and you can only do so much. Okay. So I have two separate courses. I have the Board Exam Prep Academy, and then I have the Express course. The Board Exam Prep Academy has everything. I encourage students to sign up for that at least 6 months before they take the exam. And for both courses, you have full access until you pass the exam. Okay. For the express course, it's a little bit shorter just because it's a express course and you have about 9 months there. But if you need more time, let me know. But how to feel better about everything. So you're not just opening up the textbooks, you're not looking at the course and you're being like, oh my God, where do I start? So for both courses, and I'll leave the links for you guys down below in the description. For both courses, once you log in, you will see modules right there for you. I tell all my students, study the modules first that are easier for you. So if you always liked nutrition, in school, study that module first, because each module is several hours long. It's not going to take you 10 minutes. And each module, you will see PowerPoints, you will see videos and quizzes, because everybody has different learning styles. So I do a little bit of everything and then put everything together. So if you like to just read PowerPoints and take your own notes, there are PowerPoints there for you. If you prefer to hear me talking to you and teaching you a lesson, there are videos there for you. If you prefer to take quizzes to see, well, do I know the information first? Do I need to study this? I have quizzes there for you. And what I like about the quizzes is they are now interactive. So you take the quizzes, you have the question, you have the answers, multiple choice, of course. Once you pick the right answer or you pick your answer, it tells you right away if the answer is right or not. So you don't have to guess. Did I get the answer right? I don't know. So I go through all of that with you to make it as less stressful as possible. It's going to be stressful. You're going to have to study a lot. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you, but inside the course, it's nicely laid out so you know exactly what to study. Plus, you get full access to our members-only Facebook group. So that means you have full access to me. You can post in the Facebook group anytime and other students can help you, but also I am there to help you too. And we still have live classes twice a month where it's a question answer class. So you guys ask me anything and I am right there to answer for you. We also go through lectures, mock exams, and case studies. So I'm constantly teaching you. I'm constantly reviewing with you all of the material. So you're never on your own. Another way to really avoid as much stress as possible is get a study plan. Get your own, you know, calendar just for studying. Your calendar, agenda, whatever. They have them at the dollar store. Don't spend a ton of money. Get your own just for studying and make a plan. So every Monday, you're going to study pharmacology for 2 hours in the morning. I don't know. And then you have time Monday evening. So you're going to study 4 hours of oral pathology. And then the next day, well, maybe you're tired because you also had school the previous day and you had to work. So you take a day off. on Wednesday, you are going to spend 6 hours studying, you know, oral pathology, nutrition, pharmacology, I don't know, special needs, whatever, but make a plan. And why do I say that? Because once you're done studying, check it off. It's human nature. Once we see something checked off or crossed out, we go, oh, I did it. It's perfect. Another tip is don't study for more than 6 hours every day and a minimum of 2 hours. That's focused studying right there. If you're studying for 9 hours every day, your brain can't retain it. You're going to get more stressed out, but also listen to yourself. If you're studying today and you're just not learning anything, you're not retaining, your mind is somewhere else, you know what? Take the day off, you guys. Because if you try to study when you're not focused, you're not ready, your mind's on something else, you're sick, you're tired from being in school all day, from working all day, you're not going to retain anything. So I know I said to study at least 2 hours every day, but if you're not going to retain the information, take that day off and then make up for it the next day. Does that make sense? But you guys, reach out to me. I'm so happy to help. I will leave the links for you down below for the Board Exam Prep Academy. That's the full Board Exam Prep course. That's the one I highly recommend because it goes through everything. Even if you've taken the board exam before and you haven't passed, sign up for the Board Exam Prep Academy because it goes through everything. If you've taken the board exam before, I'm going to tell you, study as if it's your first time. Don't just be like, oh, I know this, I'm not going to study that. Oh, I know this too, I'm not going to study that. You don't know it. That's why you weren't successful the first time. Okay, trust me on this. Trust me. Don't yell at me. Trust me. And then I do also have the Express course. The Express course is for students who are thinking to themselves, I just have a month left to study. I can't do the full Board Exam Prep Academy. So I'm going to do the Express course. Do the Express course because you have, you know, you have that time, but it's more condensed. So it's not as full as the Board Exam Prep Academy. It's more condensed. It's more for just the basic review. So you know the pinpoints, what you really need to know to pass. Any questions, you guys, let me know. I look forward to talking to everybody soon and teaching you soon, depending on when you're watching the video. Our next live class is actually on Saturday, where we're going through some major case studies. Students always love those. So thank you guys again. Comment below if you need anything. Click like to this video. That really does help my channel. And that helps me offer more free content for you. And if you're not a subscriber yet, you should be, because I always upload new videos and I'm always helping. Any comments, I do videos based on those comments, based on the more common questions, because I don't know what you guys don't know. So tell me, comment, ask questions. I'm here to help. This is what I do. So thank you guys so much. I will see you guys very, very soon.